Since we're already in that Monroe area, you might as well just go in on and call, I believe there are redemption. From Harvey, from Monroe, sister, y'all sit down.
Y'all, man.
Redemption from Monroe.
It's time.
Congregation, one of those down where Brother Larry Esparrell Sr. is our minister. thank God for this invitation. We thank Him for the opportunity to be here. For many of us, it's our first time at the North 32nd Congregation. We're very, very familiar with you, and we know that you know us. We're thankful that we're be here today. We have some members that could not travel today. Keep them in your prayers for various reasons they couldn't make it. We did come up and came down for the North Carolina and came to some stormy weather. Yes. And we know that's a part of it. We travel here by God's grace. And if you live long enough, you'll know that life has its storm. They come whether you're ready or not. They come. And so we want to share a selection. Sister Green will share a selection entitled Wild Riding.
Yeah. Thank you.
Give him another round of applause. Always a wonderful weekend. Amen. What I like about the back room, they were singing a song entitled Smile, and they all had the best smile in the place. Yeah. You ever see some folks talking about how good Jesus is in the middle of the band in the 45? Y'all ain't got to just be saying that. They got some folks get up in front of the church talking about it. Lord, I know you've been so, not Genesis, but you know they got some folks trying to sing song, and they just look like they're mad, like somebody just halfway killed them. In the name of Justin Texas, amen.